Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Abdullah Muhammad and I am 9 years old. Today I am here to talk about the blessed 10 days. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there are no other days that are great as these days in the sight of Allah, and no acts are more beloved to Allah than those in these 10 days. Subhanallah. So I have taken these days a challenge for me. 10 blessed days challenge. So inshallah, I am going to spend these days according to this tracker, avoiding all the sins. Inshallah. Tawbah. So I am going to start these blessed days with a sincere tawbah. Inshallah. Salah. I am not going to miss any salah, but will try to perform it on time too. Inshallah. Azkar. I am not going to delay or forget morning and evening azkar. I will do this on time as it protects us day and night. Zikr. During these days, I will read aloud these words. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar kabira, walhamdu lillahi kathira, wa subhanallahi bukratan. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. In home, in masjid, on streets, while playing, and in a market. Good manners are very important. I will talk politely with parents, do my homework on time, behave decently, and keep smile on my face. Inshallah. Charity. I will give food and money to the poor people. Quran. I cannot neglect the reading of the Quran. This is compulsory for me and I love it. Fasting. It is a sunnah to fast for all 9 days, but I am going to fast on the day of Arafah. It is a day of forgiveness. Inshallah, Allah will forgive the sins of the past year. Parents' feedback. Last but not least, my mother will check and sign this chart daily, and if I succeed, she will give me a surprise gift. Inshallah. Thank you. Jazakallahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.